going on? Thank you for joining me with yet again another video. Today we're going to be taking out my snowmobile, which hasn't ran in probably a good 6 or 7 months. So it's going to take a little while to warm up, and I'll get you guys then. Alright, so it's probably been a good 15-20 minutes. It's only been about a half a second for you guys, but it's been a good little while, so I'm going to go ahead and get all my gear on, get my helmet on, get my goggles on, and I'm going to head out. I don't know how good the quality is going to be, because this GoPro has got a bit of a bad mic on it, and I don't have a stabilizer mount for my helmet, but I'll see how this goes. Go up that hill. I know this GoPro makes everything look tiny, and I'm sorry if the wind's bad, but I don't think I can. I don't know if I'll make it, but I'm gonna give her hell and try. So stay tuned. How, but I actually made that. That thing was literally like almost straight up and down. It had a little bit of a slant to it, but it was just about straight up and down. Alright, I think I'm gonna rip around for about another, I don't know, 5-10 minutes, and I'm gonna end out the video. damn it. You guys just saw that last jump, right? Yep, I blew a rocker arm, so I don't know, there's really not much to show on the camera, but I blew a rocker arm, so I'm gonna go ahead and end out the video and just wish me luck that I can get it fixed. Thank you guys, bye.